right, let's go to our Skyline apartment real quick, which is this way. We'll get some blood from Heather. We should be able to get some armor from Heather. This is will give us a our max armor that we can have, and it's a nice little set of duds we can have. I'm gonna go back to Mercurio. I do need to head back to my haven. I need to head back to the Santa Monica Haven. Yeah, I definitely need to head back to Santa Monica. Okay, let me talk to Heather real quick. All right, you got any sweets for me, Heather? You can tell me how much you love me, how much you miss me.
I had a dream this afternoon. You were in it.
I don't care. I would never leave you, dearest Heather.
You're so kind to-
Shut up. I would never forgive myself if anything happened to you.
I got something for you. Here. It should fit you.
Ooh,
I hope
snug.
You like it. I thought it looked like something you'd wear.
It's wonderful. Thank you, Heather. I appreciate this.
Think of me when you wear it.
I will. Before I go, do you think-
You need my blood? Of course.
Thank you, Heather. That's how I suck on blood. Okay, that's enough. Don't want to kill the deer, woman. First time I'm using it, just wanted to use it. Yes, this is my Masquerade Strikes. They were made by Level 12 Lobster. He is my mod. An awesome dude all around. We play Vermintide 2 often together. Oh, I used to play Vermintide 2 often. I don't play it as much as I used to. It's another cryptic email. By the way, here are our posters. This weird one. Don't drive blindly. Buckle up for your safety. I have no idea why this poster's there, but here they are. Saw them earlier. We completed all the posters. We have all the posters. We're good on those. So we want to head back to Santa Monica, and we're just going to do some quick maintenance and housekeeping. Let's head back to Venture Tower. Actually, let's go and put on that armor. Body armor. There's an armor rating is... Or am I already wearing it? I think I'm already wearing it. Light clothing. Light leather. There's a... Oh yeah, the increased armor rating. Okay, cool. Bashing lethal. Okay, we're doing good. Doing very well here. We're going back to Venture Tower because we do have to talk to LaCroix. And I think we need to, we need to talk to Beckett. Because we're going to tell, we're going to give him some stuff that we found at the Society of Leopold, and that'll give us some extra XP there. Something horrible has happened here. It was an attack. I smell the Sabbat. I know they're involved. I don't know why that's there, but continuing on. Oh. Oh, I thought this guy got burnt up or something. Smears. Blood smears. Oh. All right, pinheads. Here we go. Let's go ahead and save it. Remember, always try to save before talking to people. Sometimes you kind of forget about it, but this
time. With whom do they think they're dealing? Attack me in my own building!
Ooh, he angry.
They're desperate. They've shown their weakness. A last-ditch attempt to steal the...
Who did this?
The Sabbat. A pack of shovelheads with cheap pistols was all they could muster. Two got a few stories
I love the
up,
term shovelheads.
I took care of them.
When it comes to Sabbat.
And my sheriff brought the rest their final death in the lobby.
The Sabbat attacked. Why?
Why else? The motive of every kindred in the entire city these last few nights. The Ankaran sarcophagus.
Okay, gotta. They drink the blood of other vampires.
The Sabbat's infamy is in no small part due to their practice. For the moment, we've manipulated the press.
Again, just fast tracking here, guys. I understand. Hey, you lazy sheriff, go wipe out the Sabbat. I'm gonna tell the sheriff that. Actually, I could probably kill the sheriff right now. No problem. You want me to take on the Sabbat myself? Have your gorilla do it. How about three? We'd be nice to LaCroix. You get more money and candy if you're super sweet.
The Sabbat have made their haven at the Hallibrook Hotel. Before you go, Beckett told me you went to the Society of...
Yes, I did. Oh, before I tell you, I want what's coming to me.
Take your money. Tell me, what have you learned?
$300 Yeah. The missing crate for the Dane is a key to the sarcophagus.
A key? Where? Do you have it?
Excuse me. Well, no, that's all I know, but I have other good news. Bach is dead.
Not only did you infiltrate...
All right, I only killed him because I had to. Now I must go to the same. Any hunters that cross my path are dead. Same goes for the Sabbat.
The Sabbat must be wiped out before dawn.
All right. Okay, we can do that, buddy. Let's see, got more XP? Yeah, nice, nice.
You can always count on the Sabbat to do the wrong thing for...
Okay, the wrong thing for the right reasons. What does that mean?
The Sabbat's goal is to stop Gehenna.
Okay, you're not Camarilla?
What I am is Kindred.
Got it. Looks like I'm off to destroy that. I met with Dr. Johansson.
What did Johansson have to say?
I said there was a key to the sarcophagus, but he doesn't know where is that. He said it's the tomb of Mesarak, a Syrian king.
A Syrian origin. Glad to see I'm not losing my touch.
He said the release of the cyborg of a demon named Lamastu. I'm just going to try to get as much information out of here.
Lamastu? She was a Lilith figure.
Yeah, he said there was a, let's see, a key for the sarcophagus.
The lock and key.
Yep, that's everything I know. Does it mean anything to you?
It seems to corroborate my own evidence.
All right. Nice little XP point. Yeah, here, the vampire apocrypha may help.
Excellent.
Why would the Sabbat attack so openly?
It's simple. Someone's
so that book you picked up, the Society Leaphold, was one of
those
very room. Vampire Apocrypha.
They, and I suspect...
It. Supposed to wipe them out because of the attack.
Well, perhaps for this...
And, do I have any other questions for him?
Excellent.
No, that's all of my questions. Okay, cool. You don't get anything extra for giving him that Book of Apocrypha, though. That's the thing that's weird. It's like, why give him the book? I mean, I want rewards, man. That's why I play this game. For the rewards. I didn't get any rewards. Screw him. All right, back to Santa Monica. But it's a no-go.
Prepared a little number called a dragon's breath.
This is what I came back for.
It's a modified sawed-off. Fires phosphorus shells. Personally, it's the only weapon I
oh,
carry.
Oh, you use a katana and Uzi? Damn it, Lobster. Those are the old days. I'm a pro now, man. Social links are in the panels. But oh, yeah. Lobster. Thanks, Lobster. I like one of those. Let me see it. I don't have anything to sell, but we do need to get ammo. I haven't even used the Desert Eagle just yet. Uzi, we'll need more high velocity rounds. This is 7.62. Which is 7.62? Okay, this is 7.62. That's. Max that out. We'll go ahead and max out the 308. 308 is full? I'll be damned, it is. I must have picked some up on the way up. What about our. I think this is maxed out as well. That's full. Stire. Okay, that's full now. Never be too full. And we need to buy that Dragon's Breath shotgun. So this $394. We're going to Geneva can 19 use a phosphorus munitions in populated areas. So this fire. This is a vampire killer right here. That's what this is. I'm going to buy it. And we are going to buy the rounds. Wherever they are. Oh, there they are. All right, we are maxed out. We are ready to rock and roll. You know what? We have time. I'm just going to do the Hollowbrook Hotel. I'm going to go back to downtown. And I think we're ready. Hollowbrook Hotel has been a consistent thorn in my side. Lobster can tell you. He's seen my Salubri. He's seen my Bali. He's seen my other playthroughs. I always have trouble with this. But with these pro plays that we're doing right now, not going to happen. We're going to walk through it. We're going to walk through it like butter. That's what's going to happen. And I do want to top off on some blood. Should I buy it?
Hops, bro.
Should I just go ahead and buy the flamethrower? Fuck. Come on, man. Masquerade violation from what? Pardon my French, by the way. That's okay. That's our first masquerade strike. Can I get a masquerade strike in chat there? That was totally deserved. You can either get a... Should you buy a flamethrower? You should always buy a flamethrower. You're right. I'll go back and buy that flamethrower.
Always a
equipment. And my Uzi. Keep that. I'm gonna sell the Remington here. We wasted money buying ammo for it, but the sweet flamethrower. Can't pass it up. Buy some ammo for it. Oh, here it is. 102 per canister. That's some expensive. That's expensive ammo. But really, we're still sitting really nice on cash, and you know, we're almost at end game. We have plenty to stock up on ammo. Let's check our stuff before we head to the Hollowbrook. Everything's maxed here in skills. We're not going to use any of this for. I mean, we could pump up our stamina another to increase some stuff. Their dodge is up all the way. We could pump up a discipline. Presence might... Another pop pip into presence. And we could put another pip into celerity and just rock and roll it. I feel like Auspex as well. Let's hold off right now. Let's hold on to them points, because I have a feeling this Hollowbrook Hotel is not going to be as tough as it was in the modifications I played earlier. So this is like an added kind of map to the Sabbat here, because it looks more like a Hollowbrook Hotel. Like a hotel. Which is really cool. It's a great addition to the game. Before, you just like enter through one of the doors and it's just like this down decrepit. It looked like the Plague Bearers almost. We should probably... Go and get our stuff set up here. Broadsword, keep that. The AUG will keep. I mean, we're gonna run into some Sabbat here, so let's. I want to test out this Dragon's Breath. Ooh, look at that. Oh, that's sexy. I can't see it that well. There we go. So maybe we can use a little celerity. I guess it wouldn't hurt to look around the level to make sure we don't miss any pickups that might be lurking. Although at this point in the game, you know, finding more money is really kind of redundant. There's no need to find any more money. We're not going to use all of it. So, if I remember right, Andre, the Semitzi Sabbat leader here, the Archbishop here, I think, or would he be called the Archbishop? Because yeah, he'd be the Archbishop of Los Angeles. I mean, if the Sabbat were taken over. I think that's how their hierarchy. There's a bishop, there's an archbishop, because it works like the Catholic, like the Catholic levels of lineage. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I've been streaming for several hours now. Oh, there's a flamethrower here. I didn't need to buy the flamethrower. I'm getting a little stutter effect here. Whoa, who is here? Okay. Are you gonna die? Burn. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna bring out that flamethrower. That's what I'm gonna bring out. Alright, who wants a flamethrower? You Sabbat want to ambush me? Is that it? You done? What is going on? What is this? I'm gonna eat you. Oh, for Pete's sake. You know what? This is what you need. Get up. There we go. Alright, any more Sabbat like lurking around? I know there's this big monster down here. You know what would work well on this monster is a nice ass. Ow! But they're really not doing that much damage to me. They're all over the place. I'm not sure if I have to really fight every one of them. All right, buddy. There we go. Hey, knock it off, knock it off. There we go. Now, there's something shiny. Yes, there's a flamethrower here, I guess. So now we know we know there's a flamethrower here. There's no use to buy that. There was no use in buying the flamethrower. So that was a waste of money. But I guess it was okay just because we can, you know, max out on the ammo. I need to find where this other jerk is. Let's switch up weapons. I just like to switch it up a little bit. Is it, Wow, I'm gonna look a little jumpy there. I think I have to clear them all out. Oh, there's a lot of these monsters right here. You just won't die, will you? Alright, so this shotgun is okay. Let me go in here real quick. What else have we got in the old inventory? How about a sniper rifle? Alright, getting hit by some presents. There's another guy coming for me, right? Oh, that was a horrible miss, dude. There you go. He's done. We got a lot of stuff available to us here. Uzi out. Can I feed on this guy? It'd be nice if I could just eat him. Come on. There we go. I don't have a high brawl, so it's tougher for me to grab him and feed him, but as you can see, it's not that much of a problem. Not much of a problem. Yeah, that presence is working its way on me really well. That might be all of them. Let's get out. Is that it? Nice Sabbat ambush. That was pitiful, Sabbat. Come on. Do better than that. Alright, heading back down. Part of me that just wants to use some of this flamethrower ammo. Can I pick this up for extra ammo? I can. Perfect. Alright, let's switch up weapons again and let's hit the... favorite one here. Called that werewolf sevens, you know, because he ate nines. God. Why did you do this? Can I reload? Alright, I do. Alright, poor Heather. We'll miss you. Thank you for your money. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for the awesome body armor. I feel I need to give you some kind of tribute, so Heather, this is for you. We'll miss you, Heather.
Yes, that's it. You can take a little tea bag. There you go, baby.
Yeah. Okay, so basically what happened, if you get through that Sabbat ambush here in the new patch, and you don't have to go through the entire hotel, luckily, because the entire hotel is really a pain in the ass. So this is actually where the boss is, where Andre reveals his true form. I'm not as high on blood as I would like. Hey, we can handle that right now. We're not going to use Elder, but we will use some regular blood packs. There we go. Cool. Oh, kick on celerity. We need to make sure. Here we are. All right. Before we do this, anything we need to do? We could raise our perception up. Raise our aspects up. This will make us get 2 points to wits and 2 points of perception. I think that's the best way to go. I'm going to spend those points in there. And we are going to get prepped. I don't think we're going to use this shotgun on him. Oh, we can try different things on him, I guess. We'll see. It's not going to let me keep the weapons up, unfortunately. We're going to get through this dialogue, and then he's going to... I have to get through the weapons again. So. Unless I just hotkey some of them. I'd put... Thor here. How about the ranged weapons? Flamethrower there. Put Dragon's Breath there, because I'd like to see how the Dragon's Breath works on this guy. Spass there. There we go. Alright, I think we're ready to go. Let's go talk to good old Andre, the Semitzi, leader of the Sabbat, leader of the pack. Okay. Oh, there he is.
I recognize the smell of your blood, young Kainite. Very.
Alright, didn't I kill you already? This time I'll finish the job.
Puppet!
Wait, this is what you're about to be.
Miserable.
Too bad, not gonna happen.
I will do it.
Wait, what's going to happen if the sarcophagus is open? Okay. Ooh! Oh! Hey, that was pitiful. That was the quickest I've ever fought that. That was the easiest thing. He just gave up. He got this cool blade out of it too. Hold on for a second. I want to look at this. Oh, the sword is for the Talmara, a vanished sect of... It seems a natural light and causes aggravated damage. This is nice. Oh, this is really... Awesome. Dude, I just dropped that. I burned that dude to a crisp. I thought that was going to be a challenge. Goddamn Andre. Burned to death.
Be at peace, King.
Is that so?
Your foes all live.
You're right about that, and you're the one I plan on giving it to.
I see. Well, I will waste no more of my time with you. I just thought you should know that the alliance between your prince and the...
I don't care. So there was an alliance.
We did have an arrangement, LaCroix and I.
Yeah, why couldn't you tell me this before?
Again, Kindred, I could not have guessed.
Yeah, what happened to the arrangement?
LaCroix's zeal in recovering the...
All right, likely story.
LaCroix feared Alistair Grout, the Malkavian.
Yeah, and so?
LaCroix saw an opportunity to rip.
Whoa! That was scary. I don't know if you caught that. Yeah. That transformation there. Fascinating. Well, why did you agree to do it?
LaCroix convinced me that an alliance with a Camarilla.
Okay, so we're the one I saw that grandson. Why did you need to strengthen your position? That's amazing. How do you do it?
The disciplines of my Dharma have afforded me skill in the
From
art
the equation,
of disguise.
Was that simple? Yeah.
A useful tool.
So you were the one I saw at Ground Expansions. Why are you questioning?
Dealing.
I don't care. Let's go.
It is obvious.
To your point, but why do you care what happens
you
now?
You need to understand that you.
Rumors about Sarcophagus are true. It's not going to matter.
Hear these words, kindred.
Okay. Whatever. This is probably just another equation.
I assure you that it is not.
Probably. I recommend you get out of town, Ming Xiao.
Farewell, kindred.
So I have allied with Equation before. Let me just say, I'm not going to give a spoiler on the end, but it doesn't work out too well.